Do something with your life.
Do something with your life. Do something with your life. Do something with your life.
With your life.
We broke down, trying to leave town, flying down the road to change. We were born to run. Cali, here we come. Escape from nowhere, USA.
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. No, we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
So we're just in Paul's Posh at the moment.
So here, now we're gonna go to Exhaust On Sports Club.
Just on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Well, a year and a half ago, we actually came to this place, Farmers Market.
This is one of the best places in the area.
And it was on one of these sightseeing tours, and it was kind of so foreign and so far away, and now we're kind of just going grocery shopping right here, and it's awesome.
I'm really Skyping my mum.
Mum, say hi.
Hi!
Wait, where's the phone?
We're in downtown LA and they are filming across the street. Actually, the whole place feels like a film set.
We're about to go see our manager for the first time since
we agreed to the management deal.
Yep.
We're on our way to our first acting class in LA. We talked to this guy, I've seen some of his work before, and it should be really, really good.
Should be, yeah. He's going to teach us some different techniques, because in America, the audition process is a little bit different, so we need to learn some techniques to really nail the first audition.
We've just had our first class in LA. With it! And now we're going to go to a bar and grab probably one drink and then head straight to bed. We've got a busy day tomorrow, so.
Just met our great friend Jimmy at Kimbolu at Soho House, and look what we're next to.
Beverly Hills. That's where I want the bar.
We couldn't take any videos or photos.
Apparently you're not allowed to do that in there,
so we didn't.
But we've got a
good little boys.
Honey, take my hand, follow me, cuz I don't wanna hurt you, but he does. I just wanna give you some real advice.
Only in America would you have these. For a car. What? I haven't pulled up close enough to it, so I have to get out.
This is the worst invention ever. Check it out. What the hell?
The only day it rains in LA, I decide to cover the road.
What?
I'm freezing, I'm cold. No, I'm actually a bit warm, actually, it's alright. So I'm going to try and get to the top. If I don't get electrocuted, just to see the view of LA.
This ain't the same summer song that you used to know. Cause Jack left Diane 30 years ago. The world is spinning too fast for you and me. So tell me whatever happened to the American dream. I'm
Yo! So we're gonna try and get to the Hollywood sign. We're gonna try and get a little bit closer than we did last time because it was quite far away. I want to see if we can get behind it and get like a picture down. So we'll see.
But it might be a bit dark by the time we get behind it, so I thought I'd show you this. So we tried to walk up to the Hollywood sign, but then we realised kind of halfway up.
It's got too dark.
It's a bit dark. So we're probably going to try again in a few days. We might go and ride a horse.
See.
Oh yeah.
I know the first thing they're like, oh, nice.
I don't have a clue what's going on.
There you go.
Alright, you're up next.
That's one.
He's up.
Oh, good.
Maybe a little free speech. I don't know.
Super Bowl.
Let's go! Oh my God! Let's go!
And this whole thing is very sad. Alright, it was
pre-made.
Whee!
Cheers!